Something
Yes,
about this
facts.
project that really stood out to me was the individual point of view of you as a filmmaker. Tell me your own personal goals as a filmmaker, and then also what does it mean for you to be a woman and person of color in filmmaking? And is there anything you would like to see happen with your work? Is there anything that you would like to accomplish?
Absolutely. I think, starting out being more in front of the camera and interviewing a lot of Asian American artists, talent, entrepreneurs really sparked from the need to see more representation, to see someone like me doing this. I think when I started out, we had a thing called YouTube that allowed us to really put stories without having to get it cleared by networks. We were able to tell our own stories. And I connected a lot with independent filmmakers because here were people who didn't see themselves in mainstream media who wanted to do something about it, who say, like, hey, we exist, we live here, but yet we don't see faces like ours on screen. So it has been a mission for the past decade, not only to amplify marginalized voices, but also to take action to do it. And what I realize that when I'm in front of the camera, it's great. I have a voice. As an actor, great, but it's a script that I am waiting to be given. And I wanted to switch that narrative. It's like storytelling. I want to be able to tell it from my perspective. I want to know how to edit. I want to know how to shoot because I want to know how to write because these are the people, the casting directors, the writers that are writing these stories to allow us to have multidimensional characters, not stereotypes continuously over and over as an Asian American male or female. So it was really important for me to switch and have this come to aha moment where I was like, if I want to change the way that we're portrayed, I need to be behind the camera. I need to tell the story the way that I want to. And really do it in a way that hopefully honors an authentic voice from my perspective, because every person's perspective is so different, even if you're in the same race or ethnicity. But speaking alongside to that, I do understand that being a woman and also a person of color in filmmaking is very hard. It's very rare. And there's so many that are pursuing this journey that are not getting the shine that they deserve. And what I want to do, especially with my tech channel, is to really highlight and spotlight these voices that I feel that are so important. And so for me, it was very important to tell a story that I would feel represented, just a modern day couple. And I hopefully through this, we will be able to drop those labels in the beginning of saying that I'm an Asian filmmaker or that I'm a woman filmmaker. At the end of the day, I just want to be known as a filmmaker who tells authentic, amazing stories, and you're hiring me for that and not a diversity quota. So I really thank Samsung and PopSugar for finding me, and giving me this opportunity, to tell a story the way that I wanted to tell it.